He's like, you trying to suck my dick? How, excuse me, huh? You trying to suck my dick? I said, hi my Deli Devils, it's your boy Deli and I'm back once again guys with another review. In today's video I'm gonna be playing that.
What the fuck is going on with you?
Hi my Deli Devils, it's your boy Deli and I'm back once again guys with another review. In today's video I'm gonna be playing about the time this DL boy trying to talk to me at a sleepover. Like, he really tried to talk to me at the sleepover, like, bitch, like, oh my god, and he really tried it, to be honest. Okay, y'all know I hate long intros, so let's get straight into let's get straight into the video. Alright, we're gonna name a boy, 3, and we're gonna name, he the only main person in the story, so we're gonna just name the boy, 3. Okay, so boom, this story time I don't really need background, I guess he do. So after school, I would always go outside and I would always play. And every time we would go outside, people would, we would ask to get a sleepover. But the parents would always say no because, our parents would always say no because it would always be a school night. So this time after school, it was a Friday. And we wanted to have a sleepover because we always friends. So the parents didn't say yeah because it was a sleepover. What the fuck is going on with my voice and my song? Everybody say yeah because the parents say yeah because it was a weekend. So boom. I went to my mama's house. Mama said take a bell. Mama said take a bell before you go to the sleepover. Bring your own blanket and stuff like that. So the sleepover was at my cousin's house down the street. And everybody who was at the sleepover all stood in the same, like, style, in the same block. So, like, you would literally walk down each person's house. So, boom. I'm gonna slow it down. So, y'all can actually understand. So, boom. That's when we got to sleepover. And that's when, you know, like, when you go to sleepover, it don't just be, you just sleep. You gotta do all extra stuff. So that's when we was at the sleepover. And all the boys wanna go back outside. So most of the boys took a bath at their house. So now they gotta go back outside and get back dirty. So everybody go outside, they playing hide and go seek outside. They all doing all this and all that. So that's when we go back inside. Everybody back high, everybody back sweaty, everybody back all that. So boom, that's when and I was getting ready to take a shower. I want to be the last one in the shower because I don't want nobody waiting on me because I take a long time in the shower. So I'm like, let me go just take a shower last. So I have to go take a shower and I go. So then that's got go in the shower. So I go in the shower, I take my shower, and that's when I come out. I come out, everybody got their stuff ready, like where they were gonna sleep at, and they got a movie on. So I go in the, I'm watching the movie. It was actually a nice, interesting movie. And me personally, I feel like if somebody put the movie on, I'm the kind of person that I'm gonna watch the movie, I'm not gonna fall asleep on the movie because it's like, what's the point of even putting a movie on in the first place? So they had the movie on. So I was watching, I wasn't finna fall asleep because I actually got into it. So that's when and I started falling asleep one by one. And the boy 3, remember? We gave him nickname? Yeah, 3. 3, let me describe 3 for y'all. 3 was a nice little 5'5 boy. He was like brown skin caramel, very slim with a little fade. And 3 was like, oh, everybody was falling asleep one by one. So it was just me and 3 up. So 3 had asked me, because 3 had got the remote from off the dresser, and 3 asked me, he was like, you watching this? I'm like, yeah, why? He was like, oh, because I was finna turn this. I said, boy, don't turn me. Do not turn this, because I'm watching it. Do not turn this. 3. So 3 was like, oh, great, I'm sorry. I like, you good, but don't turn this TV, because I'm watching this. So that's when the movie went off. But 3 wound up falling asleep on the movie, like, towards the end. So at that point, 3 had the remote wrapped around him, and I was not finna get up and turn the TV. So therefore, when the movie went off, I couldn't put nothing else on, so I just got back on my phone. So the next time I was on my phone scrolling. So it's like three something. And I see three get up and move around. I see 3 like moving around while he's sleep. I'm like, oh, he must be a wild sleeper. So next when 3, get up. And he went to the bathroom. So I hear the toilet flush. I hear him washing his hands. So I'm like, oh, he must have used the bathroom. Or he used the bathroom. So that's when 3 came back in there. He was like, oh, I could, come by you. I was like, huh? He was like, can I come by you? I'm like, sure. So that's when 3 got his pillow. And he came over by me. And he put his pillow right there. And he came under the cover by me. So that's when me and 3... that's when 3 had put like 2K something on the TV. I'm like, boy, turn that the fuck down. Like, it's a 2K rant. Like, the boy's gone off on 2K. He like, bitch, fuck you. This is the third. You a fucking new man. Like, he's gone off on the game. I'm like, boy, turn that off. Everybody in here sleeping. You out there playing. So that's when he's like, okay, cool. He's like, let me tell you who's dead. He's like, you trying to suck my dick? You trying to suck my dick? I say, no. Because I'm sucking your dick, I go, somebody gonna hit it. Somebody gonna get up, they gonna say something, that's gonna wake everybody else up. Everybody else wake up and start saying something, that's gonna wake my auntie up. My auntie get up, she gonna call my mama. She call my mama, I'm gonna get my ass whooped. See? Domino effect. See? We could just stop all these commotions before we even start by not even doing nothing. So, cool, we're not gonna do nothing. So that's when 3 was like, okay, I guess, can you at least give me a kiss? So I was like, I guess. So that's when I gave 3 a kiss on his cheek. So that's when after I gave 3 a kiss on his cheek, he just fell asleep next to me. All right, after he fell asleep next to me, I woke up and 3 was gone. 3 left. Everybody was like, 3 left. I'm like, oh. So I had left around 10 o'clock that morning. So I had one random going real sleep in my real bed at home. And that's when I woke up, it was like 1 o'clock. I would look out my window, everybody outside. So I'm like, okay, I'm gonna go outside. So I went outside, and 3 was still trying to, like, give me the sucky peek. So that's when I wound up, that was my 8th grade year. And I told 3 no again. And that's when my 8th grade year, I wound up graduating, I wound up going to high school. So while I was in high school, my freshman year of high school, that's when I started posting myself for real on my story. And 3, I had got a random request from 3, and 3 started signing up for my solo. This is so good. 3 started signing up for my story. So I used to text back and be like, thank you, baby. Thank you, honey. Thank you, baby. And he used to be like, he used to be dry, just say, YW, you welcome. But then after a while, he just started saying, oh, you welcome, love. No problem, baby. Then he started saying all that. So next one, you know what? We're not gonna get into all that. We're not gonna get on today. Y'all want a part 2 of this story time? Cause they most definitely get juicier. Me and 3 wound up doing some teams. We might wind up doing some teams. So if y'all want a part 2, comment down below. If you like the video, that's it for the story time. Come back for part 2. All right, let me tell y'all something. If y'all like the video, If y'all feel like I didn't clear nothing up in this story, comment down below. I'll answer the questions. If you want to see my beautiful face again, make sure you subscribe. And you won't be the first one to watch my video. Make sure you hit that post notification bell button. And that's it. Bye, hoes. Remember, be the baddest bitch that you could be. And bye. Love you guys. Bye.